Hello, we have to find the maximum and minimum value of this given function, and x belongs to 0 to 2 close interval, and the function